what's
party
exact.
Day two with Hey. Ken and Emma.
There you go.
Hey.
Like
cheers.
Okay. Oh man, I'm feeling so much better today. Got a full night's rest. It's time for day two routines with Dad. He's already swimming. He got a head start, so I need to get up there.
Ah, yes. It's cleared up so much. Like, Dad's already going. He's been going for like 20 minutes already. Time to get the ball rolling. Let's start the day. Oh yes, such a successful morning practice.
That was so great. There were no mosquitoes this morning like yesterday. I get to lead my own practice. There's no fans that are cooling me off like at Vikasa. I sweat my ass off. And at the end, when I'm in Shavasana, there's no one disturbing me. So good. I feel really good right now. Time to shower.
Woo!
What's up, Dad?
Not bad.
How you feeling today?
Pretty good. I got a free big bike.
Yeah? How many calories you burn?
550.
Nice. Early start to the day. Dad's getting his second ride on the bike. We're gonna go ahead and get a massage and then go steam. And then we're gonna make an appointment for his colonic that he's gonna try. He's never tried a colonic before. And then we're gonna go hang out with Mom and Garnett. Ready, Dad?
Yeah, but be careful, though.
Sawadikap. Sabaidimai. Hi, Rabia. Ready for a massage, Dad?
Yeah.
This is so boring for you, right?
It's okay.
It's okay.
But the Wi-Fi doesn't fast enough.
Wi-Fi here is good.
Okay.
Ah, pretty relaxing life, huh, yeah?
Foot massage bit.
Yeah? Okay. We'll do that tomorrow. Have you tried these before? Passion fruit? It's so good. You don't like it? How about the mangosteen? This is the queen, yeah. Queen of fruits.
Yeah, this one's okay.
Yeah, it's all right, about 1 kilo for 120. I've never tried a good one before.
Wait, this thing.
Hello, am I?
Yeah.
This thing.
Dad's got a giant bag of fruits.
Oh man.
All right, cool, Dad. I'll see you back at the hotel. Yeah. Dad didn't feel like steaming today, so I'm gonna do a little steam sesh. He's gonna go back to the hotel, and then we'll meet up in a little bit.
Here at the Tranquil Health Republic.
All right. Time to get a steam session on! I feel like my day really doesn't start until I sweat it out, get some yoga going, get a massage. It's just the essentials. Yep. Just what I needed. It literally feels like I have 2 days in one when I get to like sweat it out. And yeah, I feel really good.
Just picking up some beers and snacks, cup. About to party it up with my mom and Garnett and Dad.
This part of the vlog is a special tribute to my friend Crystal because she sent me a really nice message about, she said her intentions for her yoga practice, her full moon yoga practice, to me for inspiring her so much. So I just wanted to share this with you, Crystal. Today on the menu, we got some tasty sausages. This one looks like it's like plastic or some sort. And in the little soaked grease tin, we got some corn on the cob. Some, I think these are like lobster fingers. Look at that right there in the corner there. This is my little gift to you, my yogi sister. And here's some weird dim sum thing. All right, love you lots, Crystal. All right, Dad, you ready to go swim some more?
Not yet.
Hey, Mom and G-Man!
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, how was Cambodia?
It was.
Hello.
Hello.
Hey, Mom. Give me a hug.
You found it. Oh,
yeah. Mama Bear,
I miss you.
I miss you too.
Hey, don't let his wife see you.
Yeah.
Oh my God, look
this
at you.
This is the supreme top of the line, Garnett.
God. What a fetish.
Right? Oh, Mom, God. You're gonna love these. Yeah, they're so good.
Oh my
look
God.
At all these gifts from Dad.
Scary. There you go. Look at this. We even got bug spray. Bad.
Oh, so good.
Oh my gosh.
Hey,
Mom.
You brought with Gabe one evening and you get sucked on all over the place.
Yeah. Cheers, cheers, cheers.
We're the old guys, you know, you don't need to clean yeah. this up.
Cheers, yeah. cheers, cheers. Okay, Mom, try the Prada lens on.
We call up Maria
yesterday.
So
fancy.
Thank you.
Mom and Garnett recommended the green ones. Like Mom, you look like an artist.
I like this one better.
Yeah?
It's
so much.
Does mom look like an artist, Garnett?
Don't let Sammy see.
Oh, man. So every time I'm with my family, I always drink too much and I always have way too much fun. I think it's the first time I've been like a little buzzed on the vlog. Probably not the first time. Probably not the last time. But there's a fresh pool here. I got a lot of heat. The pitta in me is very overactive, so I'm gonna jump in there. And yeah, I'm just really grateful that, you know, my father and Garnett can hang out and be great friends, and serious karma stuff has been resolved. Like, ancestral stuff has been cleared out, and I'm glad that we can all just hang out and have fun. It's pretty awesome. Look at this place. Who this? New restaurant, who this? What's good, Reese? Hey, Jen. Dad, this is Reese and Jennifer. He watches all the vlogs.
Tomorrow.
7:30 in the morning, day 3 morning routine. Ready to burn 500 calories, Dad?
Yeah.
Let's go. It's a perfect day for a perfect day. That was a sweaty practice. I'm dripping. My whole mat is soaked. And there's no mosquitoes again. So nice. Hey, are we on time?
1 minute till.
1 minute late?
Look at this. Oh, 1 minute till.
Hey, good.
I love
it. See you.
Hi, Mom. Ready for a party day number 2? We brought beers again. Party day 2 with Dan and Mom.
Cheers!
What's going on, Mom?
We're making mushrooms, and your dad's cutting the stem off, and I'm squeezing it dry.
But don't tell Sammy. Because if Sammy knows, she's going to really be upset.
Cheers! Happy family. Grill Master Garnett putting on these gigantic steaks for him and Dad.
2.5 inch filet mignon.
Zoom it in.
I did. Dad's in charge of the veggies and the mushrooms. Done already?
No.
We're making a feast out here.
Hey, what can you say?
Kiss my ass?
Kiss my ass. Doesn't get any better.
Daddy, you dropped one. I'm gonna eat this.
All right. Snack.
Chinese kale, morning glory, mushrooms and onions, and look at this giant steak.
Beautiful steak.
What do you have to say?
I'm gonna enjoy the hell out of it. Good food, good company, how can you go wrong?
Yep, that's right. Oh, it's a wonderful family time.
Let's have a fun toast.
Let's have a toast.
Hey,
cheers.
Sammy, you loser.
All right, Mom and Garnett. Classic Chinese, pawn off all the snacks.
Man.
See you, Garnett. See you tomorrow. Thank you. Bye, Mom. Bye. Thanks for dinner.
Bye.
Love you guys.
Love you too. Take care. Oh, man. Here down the hallway of sweat. At Beach Republic. Man, what a day. Yeah, I just feel a little frazzled right now. Just kind of jumbled in my thoughts. I'm trying to plan out my next trips and all this stuff going on. I leave for Switzerland and Germany on Monday. Just a lot of things going on in my brain. I might go to see Pavlina in Italy, Sardinia, and Helsinki possibly. Just so much stuff going on. And I think a steam is all I really need to kind of clear my mind and get back to my centered peace of mind. Yeah, I always have so much fun when I go to my mom and Garnett's place. It's like when I go to Sammy and Andrew's. It's just like, all bets are off. Fasting? What's that? Carbs? What are those? Calories? Don't exist. And I always just kind of let loose and have a good old time. Yeah, it's really great. Next few days, I'm gonna try to get everything in order, everything situated, because a lot of travels are coming up. Sawadee ka! Of course, steamed at my cup.
A few moments later.
It's just what I needed. Man, it like clears out all the like energetic and physical stuff. If you guys saw the video that Chloe and I made on how to have the best day, I talk about Kapalabhati, which is like the skull shining breath. That's what it translates to in like fast exhales, you clear out. It's kind of like a wind poofer, and you're like poofing out all the dust and the cobwebs in your mind. And I feel a million times better. Like all the things that were kind of bugging me aren't bugging me anymore, and I feel back to myself again. Yeah, it's crazy how your mind is just the source of all your suffering and all your discomfort. Everything just comes from like what's going on in your brain. Tame it. When you can tame the monkey mind, that's where you can be a master of your life. And that's why yoga and meditation is so important. Yeah, so a lot of journeys coming up soon. Everything is just kind of, I hope, falls into place perfectly. I really want to go back to KL, chill with Chloe for a little bit, go to Hong Kong and China to see my dad, and then go see Rudy in Japan. A lot of stops I want to make before I go back to America, and I hope that I can just complete all the things that I want to do. Thank you guys so much for joining me on this Thailand trip. It's been so good. It's going to be 3 days left. TRT today, Ollie, Sabadi Mai. I appreciate you watching all the vlogs. Sammy, Eric, I'm so glad that these videos inspire you so much. Crystal, of course. And I think Lizette has been watching a lot of these videos too. And she commented on the previous vlog, if you guys want to join the fasting group, I'll put a link in the description of this. And then you can fast with us, because it's growing so much. And I love that we can all, it's kind of, it like makes it into like an RPG. It turns into a game. You know, everyone's kind of has their little experience bars, and everyone's just kind of cheering each other on. And we're all honoring our temples by not eating so much. Yeah, that's about it. Tomorrow I'm going to shoot with Reese. We're going to do Oceana 2.0. We're gonna do some stuff at Santorbury Resort, and it's gonna be at 7 in the morning, so I gotta wake up super early. Love you guys.